Take me home. I'm ready. Time has come for me to infect Jack again. Oh, wait, no. That's right. I've decided to kill him. And I know exactly where he is. Inside this hospital, where I left him. Because he was dying at the time. But the Black Panther said that he was going to get him back. Oh, hello, gentlemen. No. Yeah, goodbye, I should say. Oh, seems Black Panther's got some security going here. Hey, boys, how about you walk into this? Whoa, we're pretty close. We're pretty close. Let me get back. Yeah. Oh, that stuff is powerful. Even more powerful than I thought. Oh, kaboom. The old railway tracks and everything are exposed. Oh, sorry, hospital. By the way, I'm back. All right, let's get in. Oh, that barricade's not gonna stop me. Hey, bro, what's up? You seen Jack? Hey, Jackie boy, are you up yet? No, I don't think he's up. I better not use any more of this obsidian TNT. Man, it's powerful. Just like me. Peekaboo, boys. All right, I know that Jack is upstairs. I can smell it. I'm getting closer. It doesn't look like I need any key cards to get through this building. I need to just go up as I please. The Black Panther has left security guards, but these guys don't stand a chance against me. Isn't that right, buddy? What are you guys hiding down here, huh? Oh, let's take a closer look, just in case. How about a nice door? A glass door. I gotta get rid of all this debris. I don't want it. All right, okay. Come on. Oh, more guys. Hey, gentlemen. Can any of you tell me if Jack is still up in that main room? I presume he is. The Black Panther's probably not smart enough to move him. Come on, let's just get up there. I'm sick of this. I don't have time for any of this nonsense. I'm wasting all my energy. Okay. Well, I kind of messed up that place. Whoops. Crowbar time. Let's get upstairs. Jack, I'm coming. Coming to take your life. I'm sick of his games and him trying to be funny all the time. I don't have time for him. Hey, Jack. He must be still in the intensive care unit. He must have got better. These guards are everywhere. Gotta check every room in case they move Jack. I can't be too careful. Okay. Hey, you seen Jack? Oh, you don't wanna talk, huh? Well, that's what happens to people who don't talk. Whoa! Got pretty close, huh? Blood everywhere. Alright, upstairs we go. I'm not checking anywhere else now. I'm going straight up. Come on. He's gotta be up there. Black Panther's too dumb. Hey, dude, what's up? Uh-oh. Hey, take it easy. I gotta reload. I can't help it. They're over here. It's too easy just to take them out. Up we go again. Hey, Jack, I'm coming. I'm gonna plug out those machines that are keeping him alive. Whoa, step back! Got him. Oh, long shot. Alright, I see another stairs. I'm not even bothered with that area. Come on, let's just get up. Wait, Where is it? This is the way I just came. Ah! This is wasting my time. I should have just placed all the obsidian TNT and blew this place to hell. Ah. Alright. Oh, hey there, fella. Nighty night. Pop goes the weasel. Wait, this door is locked. Come on. Where is this place? Nice. We got another door, Jack. I'm coming. Ah, these ones are locked. Oh, but we can get through, right? All we gotta do is take down this little bitty barricade. Whoa, take your time there, buddy. You'll get your chance. See? Told ya. Alright, up with you. Come on. Come on, come on. I haven't got time for this. I'm coming, Jack. Oh, got more guys in there, but... Oh, this is the room where Jack was. I can't get his scent. This is bad. This is real bad. I don't think he's in there. Proof glass. Alright, alright. Come on, I gotta get down there. Come on. Open, open, open. No! This is the room! He's gone! Can't be. What is this? Give me that. Give me it! Can't reach it! Can't reach the thing. Come on, just break, break, break. Hurry up! Can't believe I can't reach it. It's right there! Alright, gimme. I gotta get rid of all this mess in my inventory. Wait. I might need that. Alright, what have we got? Jack moved to secret facility X, location unknown. Oh, no! They've got a secret hospital facility. I knew they weren't gonna make it that easy for me. I've gotta find where this place is. Hello, boys! I'm back! Who wants to tell me where this facility is, huh? Come on. Who wants to talk? You guys wanna talk? You wanna talk? Uh-oh. I'm just gonna have to beat this guy the old-fashioned way. Come on! You could do better than that! Come on! Come on! Bring it on! Useless. Oh. If we don't have a little scaredy cat. Alright, partner. You're going down. If you don't tell me where that special facility X is. And I mean, right now.
Oh my goodness. You're actually real. Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything you need to know. My God, I've got a family, man. Please, don't kill me. Facility X. I'll tell you where it is. It's... I can't believe I'm doing this, but... Please, it's an old folks' home. They've got a secret medical facility in the back garden. In the garden of the old folks' home. It's just down the street. Please, don't hurt me.
Very interesting. Very interesting indeed. Thank you very much for that, sir. You absolute coward. All right. Time to get out of here. Secret location. I can't believe those fools picked an old nursing home. Oh, gross. But I'm gonna get there. And I'm gonna finish Jack once and for all. Like the look of this. Too much activity. I've gotta do this one with a bit of stealth, a bit of caution. I don't wanna get these guys all riled up. I'm evil, but I don't wanna kill any old folks either. Alright, we've got a lot of SWAT. Time to see if I can sneak into this place without getting caught. Such a strange place to have a secret. Look what we got here. I've got some ladders. Alright, I've got to smash down this wall and try to get up there. come on. Ah, I wish I had some better tools for this. I just don't want to get caught. Because then the guns start go kaboom, and I don't have my guns with me. I don't want some broad daylight craziness, and I don't want to alert the Black Panther. Alright, we've got old folks around the place. Looks like we have a little bit of a roof access. Perfect. Nah, those SWAT guys haven't got a clue. They don't know that I'm up here. Hey guys, up here. No, I can't tell them. Alright, there's gotta be a ventilation system or something up here. Whoa, we got SWAT guys on the ground. Nice. Where does this lead? Oh, nice. We got a changing room. Time to get myself to look like a little doctor. An old folks doctor. I'm gonna take care of these guys. Ah, perfect. I'm gonna blend right in. Well, my eyes do kind of give it away a little bit, but we'll see how it goes. Morning, everyone. Hope we're having a nice morning. Ooh, cookies. Would anyone like one?
Oh, please, over here. I'll have a cookie.
Soon, ma'am. I'll be back in a moment. Okay, note to self. Don't ask these guys any questions. Huh, he's getting his portrait done. Pretty cool, huh? Hello? Man, okay. This is getting sketchy. Hi, everyone. Good morning. Where's this secret lab? These are bedrooms.
Hello, nurse. Could you please do me a favor?
Sure, doctor. What is it?
Well, I'm quite busy. If you could just get me, my telescope, that would be wonderful.
Sure thing. Sure, boss. Okay, this is getting dodgy. I gotta get out of here. Okay, come on. You said there was a secret location in the garden. Got SWAT officers right there. Okay, I can't go that way. They'll notice my eyes. Okay, come on. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Why would there be a secret underground hospital unit or whatever it is for Jack in this old folks home? It makes no sense. No sense whatsoever. Man. Okay, come on. Just keep looking around. It's gotta be in here somewhere. Maybe I could ask this sheep. let me see. Nothing. Hello. Excuse me, sir. I'm a nurse. Could you tell me, please, what's going on with the SWAT guys? And have you seen anything strange around here lately?
Oh, hello there, Mr. Nurse Man. Well, I don't really know what's going on around here. I'm just an old simple man who likes to go on walks. Nothing much, really, apart from those SWAT guys. They came in a couple hours ago. And yeah, keep going underground. That's actually quite strange, isn't it? Goodbye, nurse.
Okay, thank you, sir. Oh, that guy was creepy. Okay. Something underground. Underground. Maybe these two SWAT officers are guarding something. Gotta be in there, right? Okay, I've gotta distract him somehow. Hey, guards, over here! I see something suspicious. Quick, come! Yes, those idiots bought it. All right, time to find this underground secret place. Where is it? Oh, this looks kind of odd. What it? Oh, baby. Hey, Jack. How you doing, buddy? How's things? You don't look so good. Oh, your heart's beating, but not beating slow enough. Look what I have. Some chemical injection for you, buddy. One dose of this, and you'll be out. Gone for good. And there's nothing that anyone can do. Not even the Black Panther. Yes, my mission is finally complete. I'm back here where I belong. And I'm getting rid of my number one enemy once and for all. 3, 2, 1. Oh yeah, that's gonna course through your veins. Ha ha! Job done. Sleep tight, friend. Yes! Mission complete. And I'm out of here.